There are 1,181 beneficiary learners from the nursery, primary, secondary, and higher institutions of learning, not leaving out the physically challenged within the Boya municipality, who on this day benefited from the largesse of the Boya Council as a means to assist parents while encouraging pupils and students to kickstart the 2018-2019 academic year without financial constraints. The assistance worth 25 million CFA francs were made up of didactic materials, some farm equipment, wheelchairs amongst others, and donated to 727 primary school pupils, 47 physically challenged, 97 successful candidates in GCE ordinary and advanced levels, 184 and 26 successful candidates in promotion examinations for the English and French subsystems of education, and 25,000 francs each to 100 needy but deserving university students. During the event that took place at the council chamber and was chaired by Mayor Kima Patrick, he called on parents to shun fear and send their children to school while reminding them of government's efforts to ensure maximum security on campuses.
The peculiarity this year is to motivate our students to go back to school, to encourage our parents to send back their kids to school. The reason why we are giving didactic materials, we are giving books, we are giving farm equipment, and of course even money to take care of the registration at their various schools.
On the part of the recipients, such largesse by the council is a great form of encouragement.
Opportunity for us to invest ourselves back into school. Try and see how we can focus and do something of ourselves more.
While for the parents, these assistance will go a long way to save them from financial difficulties.
The child received a bag that will help me not to go and purchase one, because normally we have programmed to buy one, and also some exercise books. We are very grateful.
To this effect, the Boya Council has banned the circulation of bikes within the Boya municipality. According to the mayor, bikes are used to commit atrocities. Thus, the banning of this bike will go a long way to reduce the high level of insecurity that is threatening the Boya municipality.